I need to do a summary, right? So what I thought I would do is go in reverse order and just give you one slide each, because I wanted to show the Nelson Atkins Museum, but it didn't fit into this lecture. So I thought, why can't I use these Nelson to make these points, like fusing urbanism, landscape, and architecture. Certainly address that. Like negative capability of carefully seeing the situation being and rejecting the competition rules. We didn't build on the north side of this. We said, no, we're gonna break the rules and build along the edge. Move the site. The qualitative power of detail and material, certainly that's in this project. The flux of information, and here is the flux of visitors, and the fact that it's open to the public, and you don't pay $20 to get in, it's free. Psychological space, of course, the qualities of light, the fluttering teas, or the enmeshed experience of the old, the new, and the landscape, or the sectional urbanism of under, in, and over the ground, the fact that this is folding into the ground, it comes up over the ground, or the porosity, urban porosity, of course, but maybe a different kind of porosity, the spatiality of night, and the phenomena of the experiential, and of course, the geospatial extension from micro to macro scale. Thank you.